board here with Santa Muerte. Santa, congratulations. Your Thanks. First full toured bout.
My first game.
How did it feel out there? Did you feel comfortable?
Actually, I felt really comfortable. My team's really easy to get in the zone. The first game was jam was a little hazy. Lots of colors, lots of green and leopard print. But after a while, I like got right into it. It was awesome. It was awesome. It felt really good.
Now, you guys held the score, 40 points at the half, 40 points at the end.
Yeah.
Did you just have a good game plan and you stuck to it? Was that the difference?
Yeah, I mean, key things like stay on Dolly Destructo, stay on Nash the Smasher. You got to make sure that those blockers who are key are ineffective. Just hold that the second half and be more persistent with it. They climbed up for a bit. They got a little hairy.
And I noticed you guys were playing a little more physical. I think maybe to match up against the Chicks. But also, they were playing very strategic. Were you expecting that from them tonight?
You know, as far as I hear, the Chicks are always a tough team to beat. I think the sentence is, even when you beat the Chicks, you feel like you've lost because they hit so hard. So yeah, we knew it was going to be a really physical game, and we knew that we would have to step it up. We knew that they would be a very strategic team because they've got Double Rocket, Mockfield, like great players. So we're trying to train specifically to counter everything that they were thinking about. But I guess it worked.
You guys are 2-0 now.
2-0.
Is this a team you think that can win the championship?
Of course, 2010. The boot is ours.